You know, one of the things we get asked about for developing Windows apps a lot, not surprisingly, is windowing. How do I build my application that can really take advantage of all the great things that I can do with my application in terms of what it can window and how it can actually integrate with the Windows capabilities? But oftentimes, you don't actually know what your customers want when you start building your application and how rich you want that to be. And you know, prior to the Windows App SDK, you had the Win32, the traditional windowing, which allowed you to do an awful lot of things, but it's actually pretty complex to get right. And then we had the UWP windowing, which is really pretty easy to use, but you know, honestly, kind of limited what you could do. So the Windows App SDK, we've tried to bring those together so that we're providing a higher level windowing API that allows you to build pretty complex windowing applications without having to really get into the nitty-gritty of how windowing works. Now, that's certainly how I build my applications. I want to just ensure that users can get the best windowing experience that they can. So if you want an always on top window, you can just go do that. But do it in a way that you don't have to go set some weird flag. You can actually just go and create that. Now, if you're really into a windowing and you want to get to the lower level details, the layering approach we've done with the windowing in Windows App SDK allows you to dig deeper than the high level abstraction so that you can really have complete control over your application windowing. And really the goal here is to enable Windows applications to work great with windowing and things like Snap Assist and Snap Guide that are in Windows 11.